Today, Whitney ISD says a second middle schooler has tested positive for COVID-19. The infection was lab confirmed, and students and staff who have been in close contact with the infected student have been notified and sent home for 14 days to contain the spread. The school says they will be disinfecting and deep cleaning the areas frequented by the student.